I want to say at this Congress, this is the battleground. The future of this country will be determined by what happened here today. And I don't know about you, but next year, after the elections, we must put a DA-led government here to our game. They will say things about us because they are nervous. They are seeing that we are winning the battle of ideas. But as Michelle Obama once said, when they go low, we go high. They will come and want to divide us on the basis of race and say this party is for black people, that party is for white people. But I'm here to tell you, this party is for all South Africans. This is the truth, Democrats. They are afraid. They are afraid of us because they realize they are afraid of the new generation of black South Africans who think differently to them and who choose their own different future.